Guys, Dogecoin is something that I am so bullish on, and it was so awesome to see it at 8 cents a couple weeks ago, and it is great to see that Elon Musk has our back in this one. Yo, what is up everyone, cryptocurrency traders and regular traders alike, whatever you want to be called, man, I hope you guys are having a great day today. And if you're new to this channel, welcome to the channel. If you're a returning member, welcome back. So today we are going to be talking about Dogecoin, and it is so nice to see Elon Musk have our back in this one. Elon Musk has had our back for a while now, but it is awesome to see him continue the support for the regular investor. Elon Musk does not listen to the mainstream media when they tell him to stop fluctuating the market in a way to benefit the regular investor that is part of the retail investors, when in reality the mainstream media is just as guilty of this as Elon Musk by helping out the millionaires and billionaires. But whenever he does it for someone with $10 to their name, then that's a problem. With that aside, it was so cool to watch Dogecoin go up once again once Elon Musk was tweeting out a mass tweeting spree of Doge and Shiba and all these other things, some pretty hilarious memes as well. I think Elon Musk is one of the funnier billionaires for sure. But there is still a lot of mass hysteria about the fact that Dogecoin is going to hit $100, $1,000, $1,000,000. It's not going to go anywhere higher than, in my opinion, $5. But whenever you think about it, guys, $5 is still a huge return. I mean, just think about that, right? You go from like a cent, maybe 4 cents, right? You got in at like maybe 8 cents and you just got really unlucky and you got in at the peak that happened recently. Maybe you got in at 8 cents. Even 8 cents to a dollar or $5 is insane. I mean, even 8 cents to a dollar is really good, but a lot of people, including myself, got in at less than a cent. I got in at 0.007, so I got really lucky. But a lot of people are kind of upset that it's not where it should be yet. I think a lot of people are getting ahead of themselves because they started with GameStop and they started with AMC and they started with Bed Bath & Beyond and all these other companies that got inflated by Wall Street bets. It's not going to happen with Dogecoin. You have to wait, okay? It's going to be a long hold, guys. It's going to be probably a year or two before we even see this cryptocurrency get up to a dollar even. I definitely see Dogecoin hitting, I see Dogecoin hitting around $2 to $3 within the next year, and I see Dogecoin sitting around the 50 or 5 cent, not 50 cent, I wish, bro, the 5 cent area for the next couple of weeks. It's gonna be a long hold, guys, seriously. Don't get ahead of yourself and think this is GameStop AMC 2.0. It's just not. But I would love to know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. Do you guys think Dogecoin is going to explode soon, or do you think it's just going to crash like crazy? I'd love to know what you guys think about it in the comment section below. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications. I would appreciate that a lot. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Peace.